this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to resize multiple images really quick and easy. To begin, go to brime.net. I'll put the link in the description. Enter the values of the width and the height. You can leave these settings the same, no auto sizing. Then you simply grab your images and drag and drop them off your desktop. You then need to go save zip, then open the downloaded folder, and now you'll have your three resized images. Thanks for watching. This video was brought to you by Agility Squared.